Are you constantly tired? Is your memory feeling weak? Do you always feel cold? Have you noticed a drop in your libido? If so, the culprit may be the small butterfly-shaped gland that sits just below your Adam's apple, the thyroid. Hypo and hyperthyroidism have very different effects on the body. Hypothyroidism means your thyroid isn't making enough hormones, whereas hyperthyroidism is when your thyroid makes too much hormones. The thyroid, despite being a small gland, produces hormones that the brain, heart, stomach and organs need to function. When thyroid malfunctions, it can have a serious effect on the rest of your body's systems. When your thyroid doesn't work properly, you may experience symptoms like sluggishness, low or no energy, low body temperature, dry skin, trouble sleeping, depression, bad memory, bruising, high cholesterol, swelling around eyes and face, tingling in hands and wrists. If you suspect you have a thyroid condition, consult your doctor. You may follow some well-known natural remedies. Please make it sure that you appraise your doctor about these natural remedies. Eat more protein. The thyroid hormone is transported to your muscles via proteins in your bloodstream. Protein helps normalize your hormone levels. You may take foods like nuts, quinoa, eggs, fish and red meats. Do skip soy-based products, as soy may block cell receptors. Eat fats. Eating healthy fats keep your thyroid ready to go. Coconut oil is recommended to help lower cholesterol. You may eat it or apply it to your skin. Replace unhealthy fats in your diet with raw butter, cod liver oil, egg yolks and red palm oil. Exercise regularly. Regular exercise helps to remove toxins from your system. In addition to that, exercise has a lot of other benefits, like weight loss, better sleep and fewer depression symptoms. Reduce stress. Reduce your stress levels. When you are stressed, your body releases a hormone called cortisol. Cortisol can interfere with the production of thyroid hormones. Lower your stress by hitting the sack early in the winter and taking steps to control stress. Deep breathing exercises or yoga may be helpful. Take a probiotic. Healthy gut bacteria influence the way your thyroid works. Eating plenty of yogurt can help. You may also need a probiotic supplement. Get your vitamins. Make sure you are consuming all the micronutrients you need. Vitamins and minerals, like vitamin D, iron, zinc, copper, vitamin A, B vitamins and omega-3 fatty acids, should be included in your diet. Taking care of your thyroid can significantly improve your quality of life. Changes to your diet and better control over stress levels can help you to reduce or even eliminate many of the symptoms of thyroid problem.